Do you like the smell of those candles? I like the first one too that you smelled. That was my favorite one. Maybe we could put one in the bathroom. Hi, baby. Aww. Did you go get Snuggles from Daddy? Well, okay. I guess you want Snuggles from Mommy. You're getting big, baby. You're getting so much bigger. My babies. You're getting so big now. My baby. This is Stew. Stew wants to be with Mommy snuggling. Yeah. My baby. Oh. Snuggles. Joe. So cute. Okay, go see Daddy.
That's not their son.
Huh?
That's not their son.
I don't know. I've never seen the show before, so I have no idea. Stop doing that. Why do you do that to yourself? Every time you watch something, you always guess things ahead of time.
I've just been missing for... 5 or 6 years, and all of a sudden he shows up.
Yeah, that is weird.
Against all odds and made a choice to do life together regardless of what comes. I want to be silly and giggle and feel joy with you, and I don't want it to be a rare thing. We chose this life with these little humans who can stretch us to the boundaries of our capacity to give. So we have to keep choosing us. I want to keep choosing us. Loving my kids is the easiest thing I've ever done, but it's hardly a choice. They are a part of me, and no love has felt more natural or than you. Loving you doesn't always feel natural anymore. Time and stress and priority shift, so while I love you and
I like the reel that Deborah put up. She posted it on Facebook and Instagram. My fifth time attempting to get my bag. Hopefully I won't get killed again. Okay, you told me, but I'm not watching the show, so I don't even know what's going on. You're funny. I have no idea where the thing dropped me off. But this is weird because I thought I had, well, maybe I had let go. Oh, I didn't notice Miss Vixen's still on. Cool. Oh no. shit, there's the bear. Oh, come on. I'm so scared to go get my bag because he's wandering around. I'm okay. Oh my god. I swear I'm cursed. No flipping way. It saw me. Shit. I need my backpack. This bear is hovering over my backpack. Either someone already lifted my... Whoa, what happened? What just happened? No, it shut it off. What the hell? Well, that sucks. You just shut off my game. Oh, I hope it didn't spawn me far. I'm gonna be pissed off. Thank you. Did you eat already?
clothing there for you as well. some weapons for you. You okay, Cat? I don't hear you.
I was muted this whole time. I've been talking for a while, too. Sorry about that.
I've been putting in chat. I couldn't hear you.
Yeah, because I was muted. I just realized that.
Go get your bag, then.
Sorry about that. Okay, let's see what I can make.
Where's your bag at? I have no idea where it is on the map because I can't even see you on the map.
Try now. I think it's because I had something open on it. I see you on the map.
No, I don't see you. I think only the leader can see where the teammates are at.
Oh. That's weird.
I think it's only the leader that can see where the teammates are.
They need to improve that, then.
Yes. So...
I got
just
lots of wood.
Circle behind you.
I'm gonna put the wood up above the water.
Okay. I've got lots of weapons in the container and by the front door. Where the two doors are on the lodge are next to each other, that's the back door. So if you go around the other side, there's a lot of weapons to your right hand side as you go in.
Okay, sounds good.
Code for that is 1101.
Okay.
In fact, that's the code for every single one in my building.
Yeah, it's just easier that way.
Tool chest out as well.
Wow, it's growing quick. Oh, did the horse leave?
No, it should be parked on the other side, I think.
Yeah. He's here.
He's eating meat, believe it or not. The horse does eat just about anything like mushrooms, corn, meat.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the grinder, but I'm gonna put most of my weapons inside the box because I don't want to lose them again. I don't know what to do with these tapes. Can we, like, break it down into anything, or do we need them for something?
What's up? Tapes.
There's like tapes inside that bin. I don't know who placed them there, but I don't know if we need them or not.
There are stuff that you can make, like stereos and things, so maybe you put them in that.
Oh. Oh, maybe it's this computer. I'm not gonna get rid of the computer just in case.
Computers are for like CCTV cameras, things like that. I think it's like a stereo you can build for the tapes.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
In the fun section.
Maybe I won't get rid of this stuff then. Damn. Okay, so Dropbox. XOR switch. I guess we can keep those because I don't know. I have a hard time disposing. Whoa, what was that?
That was my new shotgun. Built.
Okay, so this stuff we can get rid of.
Just testing my shotgun.
Might be able to use that. That we can do. Ooh, I'll take that. That. What is that? Oh, miner's hat. Yep, I'll take that. That's fine. There's a rug in this bin if you want it for your place.
Thank you. I'll grab it later.
Here.
Fill that up earlier with stones and stuff.
Yeah, I'm just going over and making sure that there's enough.
SMG body, I need one, or maybe two or three, so I can make us the SMG weapons.
Okay, no problem.
I put the SMG I had into research and it got rid of it and gave me a map for it instead. So I can, I can build it, but I lost my SMG. So.
All this stuff we can put inside that box. I put more stuff in that box because it the longer we put, the better it is for our place to stay in shape. That I can get rid of. We don't need that. Oh, I can actually use those gloves. Okay. All right. Okay, I'm gonna go to the grinder and grind down the ones we don't need. Kill it! The yellow grinder. Miss Vixen, if you hear me, I'm going to the yellow one that's marked on the map. Hello. Okay, I'm coming back because I'm full, and then I'm gonna go back again.
I made it.
Dang. There's hemp here. Where's our house? Oh, straight ahead. Do you need any resources on your side? I think this is a resource.
I'm good.
This I could put in here because I can put it in the other box. Thank you. cow. I just fed our horsey. We have another stone fireplace in here if you want it. I didn't mean to drop it. How do I get it to... I don't remember. I forgot how to fill a water bottle up.
Well itself, and then just click on the water bottle, and then click take. And it should fill the water bottle.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so that should be fine. All right, so all water's been filled on the ones that are empty. Everything's been refilled on the side of all water that was missing.
Awesome. If you ever need more water, I've got 7 of them vats on top of my roof.
Okay, that sounds cool. Small material that I... Oh, sewing kit and cloth. Okay, so... Sewing kit, cloth. I'm trying to make a backpack.
got a small one up at the lodge, if you want that one.
Oh, okay. I'll put these back then. Oh, thank you for the posture check. Ooh. Could always use that. Thank you.
Weapons are in this one here.
I got killed the last time on this entrance. Oh, yeah. Do you know I died at your front door by two wolves?
Oh, okay. Check if you can get into that box there. It should be 1101.
I did, thank you. Put that there.
Ooh, I made a few weapons.
That's awesome, we needed a few weapons.
Same code on this one, there should be some clothing in that one if you need it.
I'm gonna start making us more arrows.
Gun-making equipment in it, which I'm sort of saving to make the SMG with.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cool. So
that's the one I'm saving. All different parts for the SMG are in there.
So what exactly...
Once I get all of them, I can start making these machine guns.
What does the research one do for us?
Say again?
What does the research one do for us?
Research one, that researches things like your axes and things and your ammo and things like that. Once you get to table two, which I've not got yet, I think you need 500 scrap to make that one. That then gives you better weapons and better ammunition for them.
Oh, okay.
You can even get a quarry made on level 2.
Oh, okay, cool. Awesome. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the washroom.
You can get a quarry down here.
I'll be right back.
Wait. So I'm slowly starting to get what's going on
exactly, no. Easy. Should be back.
Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I like what you did to this place. It's so beautiful. Didn't we plant stuff in your garden, or did you pick it up already?
Not picked anything up.
I haven't seen the eggs.
Pretty sure they cheat on this dumb server with these. 1 minute they're at zero, and then they're at like 20. Me too. I thought we did, but I'm not sure if anybody's come around and snatched them.
I'm really sure that we did. Uh-oh. Where's our house? Loyal. Crap, I don't have a...
You know that I used to handle security for Citrus. They were at the stop, but the owner's son, he has a test tomorrow. But for a pair of floor seats...
Floor seats?
None of us have moonlight for like a month, but I'm
actually pretty... Excuse me. There it is. I need one of these. Damn it. Why not have? Oh, I do. Switch on. Duh. Where's my house? Oh my god. I'm so confused. Now I'm going away from it. Oh god, I hear it. Where is it? I hear a bear. I can't find our house. I was like freaking out. There's a bear somewhere around here. I could hear him.
Yeah,
he was right behind you.
I can't
I need more wood. Shit. Oh, crack open. Yay! I finally got a gun! That bear's still around here somewhere. Over here. Got him. Your fault, you came after me. Well, he came after me. I wasn't gonna do anything. Yeah, the shotgun's actually really good. I'm gonna feed the horsey. Oh, thank you. I sneeze a lot. I'm just gathering up the meat that I'm cooking and I'm putting it in the box. I'm gonna put these resources on your side because I have a little bit. that in there. That in there. That in there. That in there. And then that in there. That in there. There you go, you're good for another day and something hours.
I just wait for the forest to regrow behind the house here and then I just chop it all the way down again.
What is that? It sounds like they're bombing stuff. How are you feeling?
I'm okay, but I do have to get off in 15 minutes. Step off.
Uh-oh. Okay, no problem. She's the mother of the dead. She died yesterday, so deceased and the insidious king. She's having trouble processing kids' returns. She's a terrible mom. I don't mind if
maybe I can, build more of those weapons?
I'm gathering mushrooms for the horsey.
Woman named Parsons, 30 also in Bronx.
So if you gather any grubs or worms, I've been putting that inside the composter.
Do that as well.
That last backpack that I lost, I had a whole shitload of like different types of food that I had never seen before. I think it despawned. Guess we can't break these ones down. Break those ones down. I Can you pick it up, or do you need? I don't have any room. I mean, we can always use the meat. Yep, it's glitched.
Gave me a little bit of something first, and then it glitched out.
I'm full. I'm gonna head back to the house.
Thank you.
and I'm gonna log out from there.
Okay. Oh, okay, that's good to know. Thanks for letting me know that.
Thank you.
wrapping it up. Thank you everybody for coming and joining me. Thank you for the games, Arabia and Miss Vixen. And I'll talk to you guys later.